So let's say I don't have a guilty conscience.
Good. And let's also say the change is either good or bad. It simply is. It can be greeted with terror or joy. A tantrum that says, I want it the way it was. Or a dance that says, look, it's something new.
Would you draw the line at 50%?
It's not drawing a line at all. PR people understand this, but they can never execute it. If you don't like what is being said, change the conversation.
What is that conversation?
I was in California. Everything is new and it's clean. The people are filled with hope. New York City is in decay. The Madison Square Garden, it's the beginning of a new city on a hill.
Just like that.
It's true, isn't it?